And the thing that's most important for the ranchers right now is as the horse numbers go up, they're going to cut the number of cattle on these allotments. And if this continues on, pretty soon there won't be any ranchers left on these allotments. It'll be just like it is in Nevada, where they've got hundreds of thousands of horses running all over the place, creating all kinds of problems. And so we're working with the Forest Service to see if we can't find a solution. But ultimately, in my opinion, we're going to have to go back into court and prove to the court that these horses are not original.